When two lines intersect, how many points do they have in common?
We greased our papers to create two non-parallel lines on the same plane.
Where two lines on the same plane intersect.
The point of intersection is the only point they have in common.
When two lines intersect, how many angles are formed? Furthermore, what is the relationship of these angles?
We creased our papers four times to create a quadrilateral. We drew the sides and the diagonals.
When two lines intersect, two pairs of angles are formed. Each opposite pair are called vertical angles and they are always congruent.
Thanks for watching!